Hi friends, welcome to Ignite Tutorials. In the previous lecture, we had discussed about some important questions in the topic of general science and which are taken from various previous year papers, and it is useful for all competitive examination. If you haven't watched my previous video, the link is given in the description below. Please go and watch it. So now we will start with, so in the previous lecture we had 1 to 50 important questions in general science topic. Now we will discuss about 51 to 100 questions. So the 51st question is, which of the following metal is liquid at room temperature? So the liquid at room temperature, the correct answer is mercury. So mercury metal is a liquid at the room temperature. Next question, what is the atomicity of phosphorus? So the atomicity of phosphorus is teraatomic. So option D is correct answer. Next question, the egg is carried from the ovary to womb through the, so the correct answer is, first option is the cervix and the second option is the oviduct, the uterus. So here the correct answer is the oviduct. So the egg is carried from the ovary to womb through is oviduct. Option B is correct answer. Next question, which of the following plant's tissues is capable of cell division? So here the correct answer is meristem. So option C is correct answer. Next question, which of the following classification is based on atomic number? So first option is modern periodic table and Newland's law of Trends and Mendeleev's periodic table. So here the correct answer is modern periodic table. Option A is correct answer. Next question, which of the following is used in the preparation of tincture, iodine, cough syrup and many toxins? So here the correct answer is used is the ethanol is the correct answer. So ethanol is used in preparation of tincture, iodine, cough syrup and many tonics. So option D is correct answer. Next question, the number of electrons that can be accommodated in the M cell is, so correct option is 18 cells can be accommodated in the M cell. So here option C is correct answer. Next question, which part of human reproductive system helps the embryo gets its nutrition from mother blood? So the correct answer is placenta. Placenta is the correct answer. So option D is correct answer. So coming to the next question, what is the principal focus of a spherical mirror? So the principal focus of a spherical mirror is, it is a point on a principal axis through which rays of light parallel to the principal axis passes after the reflection or appears to be arising from this point on the principal axis. So here option C is correct answer. Next question, the mass of molecule. So here the mass of molecule, one molecule of oxygen is, exactly the mass of one molecule of oxygen is 5.3 into 10 to the power of minus 23 grams. So here the correct answer is option B, 5.3 into 10 to the power of minus 23 grams. So which of the following metal reacts vigorously with the cold water? So the correct answer is, so first option is iron, zinc, potassium and aluminium. So here the correct answer is potassium. So potassium is the metal reacts vigorously with the cold water. So here potassium is the correct answer. So these are wrong. Next question, which group of animals are exclusively free live marine animals? So the correct option is option D, Echinodermata. Echinodermata is the correct answer. So coming to the next question, the velocity of the sound is, so he is asking about what is the velocity of the sound in summer and winter. Actually in summer it is more than winter, so velocity of the sound is more in summer than winter. So option A is the correct answer. Next question, according to the Newland's law of octaves, how many elements exist in nature? So how many elements are exist in nature? So 56 is the correct answer. 56 elements are exist in nature. Next one, the universal natural auxin of plants is, so option C, IAA is the correct answer. Next question, which of the following can undergo sublimation? So it will, the correct answer is ammonium. So ammonium chloride is the correct answer. Ammonium chloride, option D is the correct answer. Next question, definition of force can be stated from, so the definition of the force, actually what is meant by force equal to mass into acceleration. So exactly the Newton's second law will define the force exactly. So option C is the correct answer. Next question, which of the following has low resistivity? So the lowest resistivity is nichrome. Nichrome will have the lowest resistivity. Next one, which of the following animals can changes its sex? So the animal which can changes its sex is snail. So snail can change the sex. Next question, when electricity is passed through an aqueous solution of sodium chloride, so which is also known as brine, it composes to form, so actually when the electricity is passed through the aqueous solution of sodium chloride, it decomposes in the form of NaOH plus H2 plus Cl2. So here the correct answer is option A. Coming to the next question, growth hormone functions. So growth hormone functions sometimes as a growth promoter and sometimes as a growth inhibitors. So here the option C is the correct answer. So sometimes as a growth promoters and sometimes as the growth of inhibitor. Next one, which permanent tissue makes the plant hard and stiff? So the permanent tissue which can make the plant hard and stiff is, so option C is the correct answer. Next question, a sound of single frequency is called, so the sound of single frequency is known as tone. We all know this question, it is an easy question. Next question, which of the following salts is acidic in nature? So magnesium sulfate. So magnesium sulfate salt is acidic in nature. So here option D is the correct answer. Next one, the essential organ in the flower of reproductions are, so here the correct option is B, it is the stamen and pistil. Next one, the energy stored in the dry cell is in the form of, so we have come across this kind of question, so it is a repeated question in NTPC previous test papers. So here the correct answer is chemical energy. So energy stored in the dry cell is chemical energy. Next question, 1 watt. Actually, what is meant by 1 watt? 1 watt is exactly equal to 1 joule per second. So it is a unit of power. So he is asking 1 joule per second is the correct answer. Next question, the credit for classifying the elements on the basis of their atomic masses goes to, so here the correct answer is option A. It is Dmitry Mendeleev's. Dmitry Mendeleev is the correct answer. Next question, the tendency of undistributed object to stay at rest or to keep moving with the same velocity is called as, so it is known as inertia. It is the definition for inertia. So option D is the correct answer. Next question, which of the following metal does not react with cold or hot water? So the metal aluminium won't react with the cold and hot water. Here aluminium is the correct answer. Next question, the pH value increases from 7 to 14 represents. So if the pH value is increased to 7 to 14, it is the increase of OH concentration. So increase of OH minus concentration, option B is the correct answer. Next question, which of the following alloys, which special color depends on the name of the gas in fluorescent tube? So here the correct answer is plasma. So option A is the correct answer. Next question, metals are placed on which side of the modern periodic table? So here the correct answer is left side. So metals are placed in the left side of modern periodic table. So coming to the next question, metal oxides which reacts with the acid as well as the bases is called. So it is an important question. So it is the correct answer is option D, amphoteric oxides. So amphoteric oxides is the correct answer. So next question, in a plant, which of the following is converted into seeds? So in, he is asking like, in plant, which of the following is converted into seeds? So the option B is the correct answer. Ovule is the correct answer. Ovule is the correct answer. Next question, what enables an electric current to flow in the circuit? So here he is asking the motion of neutrons, the motion of protons and the motion of electrons. So here option C, the motion of electrons, is the correct answer. Next question, a compressed spring possesses more energy than the spring of normal length because the compression spring has the compression spring have the potential energy. So option B is the correct answer. Next question, the dash has abundant white fibers. So here the correct answer is tendon. Tendon has the abundant white fibers. Next question, the diameter of the reflecting surface of spherical mirror is. So the diameter of the reflecting surface of a spherical mirror is called as aperture. So option A is the correct answer. Next question, which of the following elements has a total of 3 cells with 8 electrons in the last orbit? So here the correct answer is AR, argon. Argon will have the 3 cells with 8 electrons in the last orbit. Next question, in which of the following activities is a work not done? So he is asking, Ashwin is climbing a bus. So it is the correct answer. So it is a correct. So he is climbing and he is doing some work. So Ashwin is standing on the platform. So if he is standing in a rest position, so there is no work done in. Let us see the another option. Ashwin is running. So he is running and he is moving. So he is doing some work. He is walking also is the same. So which one is not work done? So option B is the correct answer. Ashwin is standing on the platform. So he is in the rest position. So there is no work done. So option B is the correct answer. Next question, which of the following is used in making perfumes as well as flavoring agents? So here the correct answer is esters. Esters is used in making the perfume as well as flavor agents. So esters is the correct answer. So in the previous bits we have discussed about ethanol's uses. So ethanol is used in iodines and cough syrups and many tonics, so tincture and etc. If he is asking about making of perfumes and well fragrance agents, so his ester is the correct answer. Next question, common salt NaCl is made up of, so NaCl is made up of, so it is made up of a strong, what is the option, a strong acid and a strong base, a weak acid and a weak base, a weak acid and a strong base, a strong acid and a weak base. So here the correct answer is a strong acid and a strong base. So the salt NaCl is made up of a strong acid and a strong base. Option A is the correct answer. Next one, the reproductive parts of the flower are, so the reproductive parts of the flowers are stamens and carpels. So option B is the correct answer. Next question, an element which an atomic number of dash will form the basic oxide. So if the atomic number is 20, will form the basic oxides. So option B is the correct answer. Next question, involuntary actions in human beings such as blood pressure, salivation and vomitings are controlled by, so it is controlled by medulla. So medulla is control these vomitings and blood pressure, salivations. So option C is the correct answer. Next question, which one of the following oxides of a nitrogen is called as laughing gas? We all know N2O. Nitrogen oxide is an oxide, is also called as laughing gas. So here option B is the correct answer. This is not a use of concave mirror. So in torches, as saving mirrors, as rear view mirror, so rear view mirror is concave, convex mirror. So as is asking, this is not a use of concave. So option C is the correct answer. These all are comes under in headlights, so in torches, in saving mirrors, we use concave mirrors. So here option C is the correct answer. An element has an atomic weight of W and atomic number of N. The number of protons in the nucleus of its atom is also N. So option A is the correct answer. So coming to the 100th question. So if 2 coulombs of charge flows their cross section of a conductor is in one second. So what will be the current flowing through? Here the correct answer is double. So 2 amperes. So 2 amperes is the correct answer for 100th question. Okay friends, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please do like, share and comment. If you haven't watched my previous video, the link is in the given description below. So please go and watch it. Thank you so much. Bye bye.